first shine. On the day of my birth, I entered the earth blind. Vulnerable to everything I would first find. Conditioned to being niggas having the worst mind. Becoming weak like we scavengers of the worst kind. From having nothing to plot and making the earth mine. Making the earth mine. It's kinda big aspirations for a nigga that just kinda got on his first grind. But it's alright, cause I'm blowing hole in my first shine. Kinda gas, quicker than spaz, ready to burst mine. And though it seems like obstacles come at the worst time. Going from being successful to committing the worst crimes. So quick like a fish massaging your hole. You busting nothing, it's over sabotaging your own sh. We always good when we get it and then abuse it. Then regret it, cause as quick as we get it, we fucking lose it. That's what my mother used to tell me. Mochas. Taking on more stress and get to becoming smokers. Ha, like the sh they set up to scrape a focus and fall victim to the sh to the stifling chokers. I promise you find the truth when you're done digging it out. Stop the shivering, nigga. I think I just figured it out. You see, we thug physically and mentally soft. Kept blind to yourself so that your worth and your value was lost. Sometimes the feeling of the city is wrong. Why we appreciate them more now that Tupac and Biggie is gone? Somehow I'm seeing it clear. I would have rather this value them just as much when both them niggas was here. Yeah, we always good when we get it and then abuse it, then regret it. Cause as quick as we get it, we fucking lose it. Listen.